All of you, very good morning students. Today topic, muscular tissue means the muscles. Our body presenting on the different types of the muscles. So they are the muscular tissue. First one, the study of muscular tissue. Study of muscular tissue. The study of muscular tissue is called myology. The study of muscular tissue is called the myology. The study of muscular tissue is called the myology. The study of muscular tissue is called the myology. Next one, the muscles origin from the muscles are origin from the mesodermal in origin. Mesodermal in origin. The muscles are origin in the mesodermal in origin. Except the all the muscles are origin from the mesodermal in origin. Except iris, ciliary body. Iris and ciliary body. So they are presenting on the eye. So eyeball are presenting on the iris and ciliary body. Ciliary muscles. Iris and ciliary muscles. So these are origin from the ectodermal in origin. Ectodermal in origin. So the muscles are origin from the mesodermal in origin. Except iris and ciliary body. These two is origin from the ectodermal in origin. Ectodermal in origin. So the muscles are the three properties. Excitability. Excitability, conductivity, and contractility. Excitability, conductivity, and contractility. So the muscle, the three performance as a excitability, conductivity, and contractility. So they are perform the three functions. Like then, the muscles are the contraction. The muscles are the contraction and the relaxation. So they are the coordination fashion. Muscles are the contraction and the relax. Contraction and the relaxing. So they are the two is the coordination. Coordination fashion. The muscles are the contraction and relaxation. This is the coordination fashion. Coordination fashion. Next one, the muscles. The muscles contain a muscle fibers. The muscles contain a muscle fibers. That muscle fiber is the nothing but the cell. The muscle fiber is called the cell. So muscles contain a muscle fibers. Muscles contain a muscle fibers. That muscle fiber is covered by the connective tissue. Connective. The muscle fiber is covered by the connective tissue membrane. That membrane is called the connective tissues. The muscle fiber is covered by the membrane. That membrane is called the connective tissue. Connective tissues. Next one, the muscles. The muscular tissue contain a, there is no extracellular matrix, absent of the extracellular matrix. Absent of the matrix. The matrix, tissue matrix are the absent. Tissue matrix are the absent. Next one, the muscles. The muscles, cells presenting on the plasma membrane. Plasma membrane. So plasma membrane is called the sarcolemma. Plasma membrane. Plasma membrane is called the sarcolemma. 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 Cytoplasm is called the cytoplasm is called sarcoplasm. Cytoplasm is called the sarcoplasm. The cytoplasm is called the sarcoplasm. Next one, endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum is called the sarcoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum is called the sarcoplasmic reticulum. Next one, mitochondria. Mitochondria is called the sarcosome. Mitochondria is called the sarcosome. Any body cells presenting on the plasma membrane. Plasma membrane is called the sarcolemma. The muscle plasma membrane is called the sarcolemma. Next one, tissues or cells presenting on the cytoplasm. The muscle cytoplasm is called the sarcoplasm. Next one, the endoplasmic reticulum. The cells presenting on the endoplasmic reticulum. That muscle endoplasmic reticulum is called the sarcoplasmic reticulum. Next one, the mitochondria is also called the sarcosome. The muscle mitochondria is called the sarcosome. The mitochondria is called the sarcosome. Next one, the muscle fiber contain a. The muscle fiber contain myofibrils. The myofibrils contain a. Myosin and actin. The contain a actin and myosin, the proteins. The myofiber contain a actin and a myosin. Myosin is the thick bond. Actin is the thin. So the myofibrils contain a actin and myosin filaments. Actin and myosin filaments. The myosin is the thick filament. The actin is the thin filaments. So these are the formation of the alternate formation. The thick bond, thin bond, thick bond, thin bond, thick bond. So they are likely arrangement in the orderly arrangement. So the muscles are the, some muscles are called the striated muscles. So they are the myofibrils contain a filaments. That filaments are called the actin and myosin. The myosin is the thick filament. Actin is the thin filament. Actin is the thin filament. Next one, the cytoplasm. The muscle cytoplasm contain a ATP. Next one, phospho. Next one, myoglobin. So they are presenting on the muscle cytoplasm. Next one, the muscles. The muscular tissue is the three types. Muscles are the three types. First one, skeletal muscle. Second one, smooth muscle. Third one, cardiac muscle. The muscles are the three types: skeletal muscle, smooth muscle, cardiac muscle. Next one, the muscles are attaching to the skeletals. The muscles are attaching to the skeletals. So this helps from the movement. Attachment of the muscles, attachment of the skeletal. So these are helps from the movement. Movement means locomotion. They are the transfer from the one place to another place. So they helps from the muscles. The muscles, attachment of the bones. So these are the helps from the locomotion, helps from the movement, helps from the running. Next one, the muscles are helps from the posture of the body, the framework of the body, posture of the body. Posture of the body. So these are the muscles introduction. So the muscular tissue. The study of muscle is called the myology. The study of muscle is called the myology. The muscles are origin from the mesodermal in origin, except to iris and ciliary body. These two muscles are attachment of the ectodermal in origin. The muscles are attachment of the bones. These are helps from the movement, like the posture of the body. Next one, so they are presenting on the excitability, conductivity and contractility. Next one, the muscles are the contraction and relaxation. So they are the coordination fashion. Next one, the muscles contain a muscle fibers. The muscle fibers covered by the connective tissues. Next one, the absent of the matrix, extracellular matrix are the absent. The plasma membrane is called the sarcolemma. Cytoplasm is called the sarcoplasm. Endoplasmic reticulum is called the sarcoplasmic reticulum. The mitochondria is called the sarcosome. Next one, the muscle fibers contain a myofibrils. The muscle fiber contain a myofibrils. The myofibrils are the actin and myosin. Actin and myosin. The myosin is the thick bond. The actin is the thin filaments. Next one, the muscles contain a three types. The muscles are the three types. Skeletal muscle, smooth muscle, cardiac muscle. Skeletal muscle, smooth muscle and cardiac muscle. So first muscle, skeletal muscle. Next one, first one, skeletal muscle. Skeletal muscle. First one, skeletal muscle. So the skeletal muscles are attachment of the bones. Skeletal muscles are attachment of the bones through the tendon. The skeletal muscles are attachment of the bones through the tendon. Like, so these are the bone. These are the bone. So they are the skeletal muscle. This skeletal muscle attachment of the bone through the tendon. The tendon connection of the muscle to bone. Muscle to bone deals from the tendon. The skeletal muscles are called the bicep muscle. The skeletal muscle is called the bicep muscle. The skeletal muscle is called the bicep muscle. The skeletal muscle is called the bicep muscles. Bicep muscles. Next one, the muscles. The muscles, they contain a muscle fiber. The muscles contain a muscle fiber. The muscle fibers are bundle. The one bundle of the muscle fiber is called the fascicle. The fascicle group of the fascicle is called the muscle. First of all, a muscle. The muscle contains a majorly muscle fiber. The muscle formed by the muscle fiber. First one is the muscle fiber. The group of muscle fibers. The group of muscle fibers is called the fascicle. Group of muscle fiber is called the fascicle. The group of fascicles is called the muscle. The group of fascicle is called the muscle. First one, single muscle fiber. Single muscle fiber. The group of muscle fiber is called the fascicle. Group of muscle fiber is called the fascicle. The group of fascicles is combined to form the muscle. First one only single. Single is the muscle fiber. Group of muscle fiber is called the fascicle. Group of muscle fiber is called the fascicle. The group of fascicles is called the muscle. Group of fascicles combined to form the muscles. First one, muscle fiber. Muscle fiber. The group of muscle fibers. Ekonde bundle of. Group of bundle of muscle fiber is called the fascicle. Fascicle. The group of fascicles. Is called muscle. So the first one, the muscle is formed contain a muscle fiber, single muscle fiber. The single muscle fibers all are the combined. The muscle fibers are combined to form the fascicle. Combined to form the fascicle. The fascicles are all combined to form the muscle. Fascicles are combined to form the muscle. Next one. The muscle fiber. The muscle fiber is covered by the membrane. The muscle fiber is covered by the membrane. That membrane is called the endomysium. The muscle fiber is covered by the connective tissue. The muscle fiber is covered by the connective tissue. That connective tissue is called the endomysium. Endomysium. Next one, the fascicle. So these are the fascicle. The fascicle is covered by the membrane, connective tissue. The fascicle is covered by the connective tissue. That connective tissue is called the perimysium. 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 Next one, the muscle. The group of fascicles is combined from the muscle. The muscle is covered by the epimysium. Covered by the epimysium. Endomysium, perimysium, epimysium. Endomysium presenting on the covering of the muscle fiber. The perimysium covering of the fascicle. The epimysium is covering of the muscle. Next one, the muscles. These connective tissues, endomysium, perimysium, epimysium. These connective tissue are combined to form the tendon. The connective tissues are combined to form the tendon. That tendon attachment of the muscle to bone. Muscle to bone. Next one, the muscle fiber. The muscle fiber. Skeletal muscle. The skeletal muscle is a cell. Skeletal muscle cell is a long cylindrical. Long cylindrical and unbranched. Long cylindrical and unbranched. The skeletal muscle cells are the long cylindrical unbranched cells. The skeletal muscle cells are the long cylindrical and unbranched. Next one, the muscle cell contain a oval many nuclei. Many nuclei. They are the many oval nuclei. Many the muscle cells contain a many oval nuclei. Many oval nuclei. So they are presenting in the cytoplasm peripheral. Peripheral inside. They are located from the peripheral inside. Like these are the muscle cells, skeletal muscle cell. So they are presenting on the oval shaped nucleus. Oval shaped nucleus. So they are presenting on the peripheral inside. They are presenting on the peripheral inside. Peripheral inside. Next one, the muscles, the skeletal muscles contain a actin and myosin. Presenting on the actin and myosin. The skeletal muscles contain a actin and myosin. That actin and myosin are the arrangement of the alternate. One myosin, actin. So like white is the actin. The thick is the myosin. So they are arrangement of the alternate. One thick band, thin band. Thick band, thin band. So they are like arrangement. So these muscles are called the striated. Striated muscles. The skeletal muscle is also called the striated muscle. The skeletal muscles are called the striated muscle because of this actin and myosin are arrangement of the alternate one dark band, light band, dark band, light band. So they are the arrangement. Next one, the skeletal muscles are the voluntary muscles. Voluntary muscles. So the voluntary muscles means, so they are the conscious control. Conscious control. So these muscles are the contraction, like so contraction and relaxation. So they are the my control, our conscious control. So that is called the voluntary muscles. So they are the conscious control. So they are called the voluntary muscles. Next one, the skeletal muscles are the contraction quickly. Contraction quickly. The skeletal muscles are the contraction quickly contraction. The skeletal muscles are the contraction quickly contraction. Quickly contraction. And quickly fatigue you. Quickly fatigue you. Fatigue you means many times steps up and down, 3-4 times, 5 floor building. You move to the 5 times, go to up and down, up and down. So they are the movement, the fast. So that time the muscles are the pain. The muscles are the pain. That pain is called the fatigue. The skeletal muscles are the quickly contraction and quickly fatigue. Quickly fatigue. Next one, the skeletal muscles are controlled by the somatic nervous system. The skeletal muscles are controlled by the skeletal muscle. The movement was controlled by the somatic nervous system. The skeletal muscle, the movement is controlled by the somatic nervous system. Somatic nervous system. Next one, the skeletal muscles are the regeneration. So they are presenting on the regeneration capacity. The skeletal muscles are presenting on the regeneration capacity. Regeneration capacity. So these are the skeletal muscles. The skeletal muscles are the long cylindrical and unbranched structures. Unbranched. These are presenting on the many oval nuclei. That oval nuclei is presenting on the peripheral inside. Next one, the cytoplasm contains actin and myosin filaments. Actin and myosin filaments. These actin and myosin filaments are arranged in the orderly. One thick band, one thin band. Thick band, thin band. So it looks like a striated muscle. Next one, the skeletal muscles are the voluntary muscles. Voluntary means these control the conscious control. Conscious control. Next one, so these skeletal muscles are the quickly contraction. Quickly contraction and quickly fatigue. Quickly fatigue. Next one, the skeletal muscles are controlled by the somatic nervous system. The skeletal muscles are controlled by the somatic nervous system. Next one, so they are the regeneration capacity. The skeletal muscles are the regeneration capacity. So they are the skeletal muscle. Next class discuss the smooth muscle and cardiac muscle.